Moksi liked to jump on your lap, even though he was too big. He loved his mom, and he loved his dad, and he loved Eric Grundhauser. He had a sweet personality, so much so that I didn't know that he had been abused. That took me by surprise. It was with patience and with loving that Stephen and Kaarin nursed him back to his true nature. So goodbye, Moksi, you good dog. Yeah, goodbye, Moksi, you good dog. I'll miss you on my lap when I come over. I'll miss your shining eyes. Oh, Moksi, goodbye.